run aground on a rocky reef off Block Island near New York, the oil tanker Lightburne, with a crew of 36 and a cargo of 72,000 barrels of petrol and kerosene. The hull is breaking up, a seam split open. You'll see the crew on deck preparing to leave the stricken vessel. The crew came safely ashore. And then the ultimate tragedy of the sea overtook the Lightburne. Fire broke out. Oil-fed flames ran hungrily along her decks as she lay half submerged.